in hospitality sectors, the placements and the opportunity of job is really appreciated, and plentiful jobs are available. And in the growth of hotel industry, every day, every times, every years, addition of hotel industry as well as the ancillary departments related with hotel industry, call centers, BPOs, KPOs, and facility management departments also added in the future also, and it's also going on. I only one thing I want to say and share with you, all the parents as well as the students, during the syllabus and during your studies or 3 years or 4 years of times, please study carefully and respect your teachers. What they want to deliver, please take it as a granted, and please continue with the studies. After study, then opportunity is automatically with you. And as my colleague Mr. Ali say, ki, please do not always run behind the posts and the positions. It will automatically follow you. Once you are a good scholar and your study is already excellent, and the many companies after experience automatically they will invite to you also ki, to join to their company, then decisions will be definitely in your hands ki, in which company you will join and which company again you have to decide. And once again I thank you all of you, and congratulations all of you those who have already achieved some awards as well as the success in their educations backgrounds also. Thank you. Thank you very much.